So I've got the staff now. A couple of things to pick up. Stay conjuration on a sword spell. I think I like the conjured sword a bit more still. Yeah, the bound sword. Bound, conjured. Has a nice feel to it. Look to it. As said, the sword, Drainheart sword, is pretty nice still. It's just a regular sword with, like an ancient Nord sword with that see through. It appears to be that way for the Drainheart bow. need to turn any of it down.
I'm sorry, friends. I'm so sorry. I had no choice. It was the only way to make sure that monster never escaped. I promise you, I'll never let this happen again. I'll seal this whole place away!
This isn't going to turn out well. But I may need to be able to move. Oh, there's this nice thing right here. Regenerates 100% faster.
So, you made it out of there alive. Ankana was right. You are dangerous. I'm afraid I'll have to take that staff from you now. Ankana wants it kept safe. Oh, and he wants you dead. Nothing personal. I'm afraid you do.
Well, I did give him an option. Boots and armor are pretty nice. trolls can easily tear you apart if they catch you. Could be good, could be bad. I'm going to avoid him if I can. So because I picked up so much, it'll take a little while to get back. I can't fast travel anyway, even if I wanted to. that escalated.
No sign of him.
Actually, I might go to the north to Whiterun. I'll run into fewer bandits this way. I'll sell some of the stuff and won't be over-encumbered any longer. Well, actually, I could buy a horse. That might be the way to go. off into here is where Right Run is. Way over there. And that, Well, that mammoth just took care of him.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
A few septims for my supper is all I ask.
I think I've got some wars I can use to raise my skill in blacksmithing. Or I don't. So I just need to wait just a little bit. For the stores to open, then I can sell.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
The security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful is what it is.
Sadia, wake up, dear.
Yes, Mum.
The guards in this city are all lazy and undisciplined.
You want a drink?
Things need to change.
Depends. Are you thirsty? Hungry? Both. Now please, no more questions.
The security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful is what it is.
Oh, Sadia.
Yes, Mom?
You still need to remove that bloodstain from the incident.
Oh, yes, Mom.
Finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
Those green apples you sold me the other day were delicious.
Aren't they?
I always set some aside for myself when the traders...
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. I'd even buy one of your relatives if you're looking to sell. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Do come back.
I should be able to sell their dragon bones to her.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in... blades, helmets... pretty much anything
that's
to suit your needs.
That's where a lot of the weight's coming from. Or not.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
I can run now, so... I'll just store the dragon bones. bad kitty.
There's been word of some trouble nearby. I'm on my way to investigate.
Kill the bear if I don't have to. Not too far to Winterhold now.
tools, wares, and weapons. All for sale at fair prices.
What are your thoughts on all this?
I don't want some snotty elf telling me what cards I can and can't work.
Oh! cleared.